Oh, Hitchcock. He was fun. He'd make his awful puns. But we got along very well, and I had a great time with him on Rope. I wasn't... When he hired Jimmy Stewart, I knew we were dead. I mean, he was a nice man, but he was supposed to be the head homosexual in the picture. Well, Jimmy Stewart? Jimmy Stewart has no sex. And the whole idea, the picture was out the window. Of course, they were all very nervous about it anyway. They never mentioned the word homosexual. They always talked about it. And I once said to Hitch, you know, the original play was an English play, must have been based on Leopold and Loeb. He said, who? I don't want to hear. Well, they didn't want to hear. And it's interesting that today the picture is regarded as being in the forefront of pictures about homosexuality. It wasn't then. They didn't know what it was. They got it in Europe, not in this country. I don't blame them. It was hard to tell what was going on.